Hey, it's Mark here at Cedar Falls Farm. Those of you who's been following for a while have seen the work we were doing last fall along our fence lines and around the old paddock. Been working taking the trees down, old fencing down. I've burned the brush piles if you've seen that video. And I'm getting ready to go out now to clean everything up, and I'm going to rake the ground smooth and then plant some grass out there. May throw a few wildflower seeds out too to let them go. I've got the old blue Ford New Holland 1715. It sips diesel, so it's a good choice to use for things like this. I've got the rake on it. I've just raked the circular driveway out here, had a few holes in it. Smoothed things out a bit, so we'll pick up here in a minute. I'll go on time lapse and let you see the transformation happen fairly quickly. Okay, back to real time speed here. I've gotten this smoothed out pretty good. You can see me stop at the other end occasionally. That was cleaning out the rake. Get a lot of roots and some of the stuff that didn't burn from the brush piles would get caught in the rake. So I've got another load of stuff I can take up to our bonfire pile up top of the hill. This Saturday, we're having Ryan Spencer's coming back from Nashville, and he's putting on an acoustic concert out here. So look up, if you would, Ryan Spencer Music on Instagram, on Facebook, on YouTube. I don't know, he may be on TikTok and some of the other platforms. But good kid, grew up across the street from us and extremely talented. So he'll be performing here Saturday. I'll try to record some of that and put up a short video as well, with his permission. But I'll take you a quick round and let you see what we're doing out here. Then we'll go down by the river. I need to do a little work on the trails, and that'll wrap it up for today. Digging I've been doing down here. I'm not going to do a whole lot on this. because I want to move some of this sand out back up to the farm. We moved out, I think, 7 dump trailer loads for a neighbor to use in his horse stalls. And the river just keeps giving us more, so we've got plenty of sand to go. So let's ride up the trails and see what we can get into.
Thank you.
think I will set this up on a time lapse and work this whole thing down. Probably a lot more interesting seeing it like that than me trying to hold and juggling around. I know it makes it difficult to see what I'm doing. You can see some results, but I'll set this camera up to be able to better see what's going on. So we'll pick back up here in just a second. Okay, about out of battery, so I'm gonna knock it off here. Take a look.